After coming off the two losses last week at Greenwood, we really wanted to put something together, and we just kept preaching team, and we basically put it on the next guy, and we come through. We had a bunch of extra base hits, leadoff home run, and never gave up. We fought all the way to the end. Corn put it on his back, and Mike and Trey, and a bunch of guys just that never stopped, never gave up, never quit.